Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 118, verse 24. The Lord has done it this very day. Let us rejoice today and be glad. Let us worship the Lord our God, who has done good things this very day.